Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and look, let's get ready for our championship final here in Little Axe High School 28th Annual Bobby Hicks Invitational Basketball Tournament. Tonight's championship matchup goes against the Christian Heritage Lady Crusaders and the Riverside Lady Braves. For the starting lineup for the visitors on our scoreboard, the Christian Heritage Lady Crusaders, starting with number 12, freshman Ashlyn Hale. Number 21, sophomore Brooklyn Hunt. Number 22, senior Natalie Prince. Number 24, sophomore Ashton Bullard. And number 31, junior Morgan Hale. And the Crusaders are led by Lisa Littlejim and assisted by Olivia Littlejim and Clint Littlejim. Now for your home team on the scoreboard, the Riverside Lady Braves. Number 0, junior Day Whitehawk. Number 1, senior Holly Jim. Number 4, junior Sydney Frazier. Number 12, junior Carly Parker. And number 23, senior Alexis Parker. The Lady Braves are led by James Kelly and assisted by Brett Galindo and Naomi Navaquaya.
Thank you.
big ladies. This game was an awesome game. Let's give these ladies another round of applause. And now let's give some hardware away for our runner-up in our 28th annual Bobby Hicks Invitational goes to the Lady Crusaders from Christian Heritage. And now for our winner of our 28th annual Bobby Hicks Invitational, it goes to the Lady Braves of Riverside. Now we're going to get small tournament things away to both teams in this case. From our runner-up, the Lady Crusaders, our all-tournament team members, our number 12 freshman, Ashlyn Hale, and number 24 sophomore, Ashton Bullard. And from our Lady Braves, our all-tournament team member, is number 12, junior Carly Parker. And our MVP of the ladies bracket is number 23, senior Alexis Parker. Let's give both of these groups another round of applause.